Hello friends, welcome to my channel Auto About Geeks. Today we will see how to set your carburetor to get better mileage or better performance. In this video, I will walk you through theory and practical. Please watch the video till the end so that it will help you to get most out of your vehicle. Let's get started. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of my next video. This is a basic carburetor. I will not go into all the details and will explain only what is needed for tuning. This is the idle screw. It helps in keeping the engine on when not accelerating. This is the air mixture screw. This is the key part that we will be focusing on today. This screw decides how much fuel has to go into the combustion chamber. Let me explain in theory what we will be doing today. Then we will do it practically. First, we will rotate the idle screw clockwise to increase the RPM so that the engine does not shut down while tuning the carburetor. Many bikes will have idling screw which will look like this. Keep in mind that there is no set position for best mileage. We will have to first identify the range within which your carburetor operates. We do this by adjusting the air mixture screw, which increases or decreases the amount of fuel being pulled into the combustion chamber. Let's zoom into the air mixture screw so that we can understand clearly. Let's take this point of the screw as a reference. We have to turn the screw counterclockwise and find the position where we are getting the maximum RPM. When you start loosening the screw, you will see an increase in RPM. Keep loosening it until you do not see a noticeable difference in RPM. That will be the best point for your vehicle's performance. This is where your carburetor will get a rich air-fuel mixture ratio. Now start tightening the screw clockwise until you find a point where engine starts to gasp for oxygen. Go slow and make sure engine does not shut down. Identify the lowest point where engine is still on and RPM is very low. This will be the point where your vehicle will give maximum mileage. This is where your carburetor will get a lean air fuel mixture ratio. Now take the lean position as point A and center point as point B and rich position as point C. Now you will need to decide what do you expect from your vehicle. If you wish to get a good mileage, set the screw nearer to point A. If you are aiming for best performance, keep the screw nearer to point C. Set the screw position at point B if you wish to have a balanced fuel economy and performance. Let me mark some additional points X and Z in between. We'll explain why. Before tuning the carburetor, think of the area you live in. Climatic conditions also play a key role in your vehicle's performance. If you live in higher altitude location, air will have a lesser oxygen concentration. Hence, you might want to keep the air-fuel mixture as rich. This also applies with people who constantly travel. If you are planning to go to a hill station, make the setting a little rich and revert the changes once you are back to your old location. Same applies with the locations which are nearer to a river or a sea. Humidity also plays a key role and demands the setting to be a little richer. For majority, point A will be the ideal position for best mileage. For higher altitude, consider point X for better mileage and point Z for balanced setting. Best performance setting remains the same for both conditions. I strongly suggest you select point B, which will not compromise on any of the parameters. Kindly note that just by doing this, you will not see a drastic improvement in vehicle's mileage. There are other factors as well which affects the mileage. I will explain that in detail in my next video. Please subscribe and click on notification bell to get notified. Now that we have positioned the air fuel mixture screw, adjust the idle screw to attain a constant beat. Accelerate and release the throttle at least 3 times to see if engine is shutting down. If not, that's it. If engine shuts down, loosen the air-fuel mixture screw a little more. Remember, you will not get performance and mileage at the same time. You will have to let go little performance if you want more mileage, and will have to let go mileage if you want better performance. Having said that, let's start the practical process. Today we have a TVS Jupiter for carburetor tuning. Before we start tuning the carburetor, make sure the engine is warm. Drive the vehicle at least for 10 minutes. This vehicle is driven for 10 kilometers and engine is warm. Let's start the engine. Rotate the idle screw to increase the RPM. Now we will start loosening the air fuel mixture screw. This is the point where I am getting the maximum RPM. Let me mark it. Now tighten the idle screw a little more. Now start tightening the air fuel mixture screw. This is the point of lowest RPM. Let me mark it. Loosen the air fuel mixture screw by quarter turn and adjust the bead. Let's accelerate and see if the engine shuts down. Looks good. This is how you set your carburetor. Hope this video will be helpful. If you find this video helpful, please like and share it with your friends. Thank you, and we'll meet in my next video.